I don't recall a single volunteer reporting an experience that they would have said was being contact with aliens. A sense of certainly a sense of presence was not uncommon. We haven't quantified this, so now I'm really speaking just off very loosely from memory. You know, some people had meaningful experiences with relatives who were deceased. Whether or not they felt that those were some kind of real contact or imaginal contact, I don't know.